Het hoogseizoen van het cruisetoerisme is op Sint Maarten begonnen. Het is voor het eerst sinds het begin van de pandemie 19 maanden geleden dat het cruisetoerisme weer vormen begint aan te nemen van voor de pandemie. Maar liefst 16 cruiseschepen meerden er in de eerste week aan in de hoofdstad Philipsburg. Ondanks dat de schepen niet vol zijn vanwege de COVID-maatregelen, hoopt het handjevol Sint Maartenaren dat geld probeert te verdienen aan de cruiseschepen, dat de toeristen zoveel mogelijk op hun eiland uitgeven.
Hard for you here on Corona time?
Well, it was very hard on the Corona because the ship them get cancelled and I go and do some construction. We don't see any tourists around, but now it start back up. We happy and this is the peak of it. So this week is the busiest week since 19 months. So we're glad for the ships them. And so by month, is we getting more and more coming on.
Yeah,
but the ship's not coming full now, so that's why you're not seeing so busy. So ship will hold 6,000 people, gonna hold 3,000. Ship will hold 2,000 people, gonna hold 1,000.
Yeah.
So you're gonna be off till next year. So hopefully we pick up, you know, but I'm happy to see a lot of ships now.
We're doing pretty okay so far on the beach, yes.
Yeah.
I mean, every day is another hustle, it's another little bit of a struggle, but we get by eventually, you know.
Because this is the first time that the ships are coming in since the Corona, or?
No, I believe it's been about maybe 2 months now since they started to refluctuate and come back piece by piece, I guess. But yeah, I believe it's catching back itself slowly but surely.
So it's finally time for you to get some money again.
Yes, get back out in the sun and try your luck.
So was it rough for you during Corona?
I believe everybody had a little struggle during that time, you know, and yeah, it was, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm okay now. I'm starting to get back out, do my thing again, so yeah.
It's slowly we get into progression, slowly, but it's not as picked up as before as yet. The island really, really depends on tourism with the cruises that comes, you know, that's where the money really spends. And you know, people out here get to eat, you know, people get to put out their chairs, I get to chop my coconuts and stuff like that, you know. But if we don't have tourism,
coconuts,
it's
guys,
nothing
coconuts.
Really going on for us like that, you know.
Just $5.
So we really depend on the tourists, yeah.
And do the tourists who are here now on the ship, do they spend a little money?
Well, we have some that spend and we have some that don't spend, you know. We have off and on tourists, you know. But all we do, we hope for the best, and we hope we could get much more of those that spending so the economy could get back to where it was.
Yep.